Coming up next, we have our popular segment of Salaam India called In Dialogue. The chief host here is Mr. Bharat Bhargav, who is a totally well-versed gentleman in business lingo, as well as art, culture, drama, theatre, music, particularly ghazals and sher-o-shayari. The list, mind you, goes on and on. But we're going to steal him today and get him to give us a taste of his mood with his guests in Dialogue.
Namaskar, I'm Bharat Bhargav. Thanks for joining In Dialogue. Today, I'm here with my three very special guests. First, Mr. Shyam Pai, who is actually a highly successful businessman who grew up in a musical family from Bangalore. His dad was an avid bhajan singer, and at a very early age, Shyam Saab started playing tabla for him. Later on, he learned tabla from Khan Saab Zakir Hussain and Swapan Chaudhary Ji. Shyam Ji is also an amazing singer. He has given concerts in a variety of places. He also teaches music, but he is more focused on recording his own original songs these days. I have learned a great deal from Shyam Saab. Shyam Ji, his lovely wife Radha Ji, and their children Krishna and Gayatri live in Northern Virginia. My other guest is Muralidhar Ji, Shyam Ji's older brother. He started playing tabla at the age of 7 for his dad also. And all his life, he has played tabla with many musicians in studios as well as stage. He's also an excellent singer himself and actually runs a tabla and singing school. Murli Ji lives in Germantown with his beautiful wife, Chandrika Ji, and their children, Pratyaksh and Priya. My third guest is Krishna Pai. He is a child prodigy. Shyam Saab, I know there is a lot to brag about your son, but only because I'm asking you, can you share some things about Krishna?
Yes, Krishna started playing tabla when he was just 1 year old, and he was, in fact, on this very channel playing tabla at that age. He plays tabla left-handed, even though he's right-handed, because he emulated my playing tabla from a TV screen. He's very good at catching a variety of different tals. He plays kaidas, he plays chakradars, and so on. So he'll be playing for you today.
And also, I know he's a straight A student as a sophomore in college or university also.
Exactly.
So, well, I am just so happy that I have these wonderful guests. Shyam Saab, first, let's kick off with Kishore Kumar's song,
वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी ये शाम भी अजीब है वो कल भी पास पास थी वो आज भी करीब है वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी ये शाम भी अजीब है वो कल भी पास पास थी वो आज भी करीब है वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी झुकी हुई निगाह में कहीं मेरा ख्याल था दबी दबी हंसी में एक हसीन सा गुलाल था मैं सोचता था गुनगुना रही है वो न जाने क्यों लगा मुझे के मुस्कुरा रही है वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी ये शाम भी अजीब है वो कल भी पास पास थी वो आज भी करीब है वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी मेरा ख्याल है अभी झुकी हुई निगाह में खुली हुई हंसी भी है दबी हुई सी चाह में मैं जानता हूँ मेरा नाम गुनगुना रही है वो मैं जानता हूँ मेरा नाम गुनगुना रही है वो यही ख्याल है मुझे के साथ आ रही है वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी ये शाम भी अजीब है वो कल भी पास पास थी वो आज भी करीब है वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी।
Beautiful Shyam Saab, thank you so much. Now on to the ghazal. Because our theme Enjoying Ghazal is significantly geared to non-Urdu speaking viewers, Shyam Saab has asked me to give you the meaning of just a few words beforehand to help increase the enjoyment of the lovely ghazal he's going to be singing. As I have said before, the lover, the ashik in ghazal tradition, unable to attain his love, begins to love his loneliness or tanhai itself more than anything else. So the ghazal goes, तुम नहीं गम नहीं शराब नहीं ऐसी तन्हाई का जवाब नहीं. Another few words here is गाहे गाहे इसे पढ़ा कीजिए. गाहे गाहे means from time to time, यदा कदा कभी कभी. Next, आज रुख पे कोई नकाब नहीं. रुख in उर्दू is not direction, it is face, and नकाब you know is veil और पर्दा. आज रुख पे नकाब नहीं. Let's see what happens then. And then finally, word karam is favor or kripaye, and zulm, you know, is atyachar or cruelty. So Shyam Saab Irshad. गाहे गाहे
पढ़ा कीजे दिल से बेहतर कोई किताब नहीं। जाने किस किस की मौत आई है, जाने किस किस की, किस किस की मौत, किस किस की, किस किस की, जाने किस किस की मौत आई है, मौत आई है, जाने किस किस की मौत आई है। आज रुख पे कोई नकाब नहीं, तुम नहीं शराब नहीं, ऐसी तन्हाई का जवाब नहीं।
थैंक यू सो मच श्याम साहब एंड मुरली जी एंड कृष्णा, दैट वॉज जस्ट वंडरफुल सिंगिंग। होप यू एंजॉयड एज मच एज आई डिड। Thank you for joining in dialogue. You and your loved ones have a wonderful day.